Hey, what's up, guys?
Bing, bing, no, da, 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 Okay. Oh my goodness. Hey, yo. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are good. Your boy's back, aka the Doki, the Kennel Rap, and today we are checking out some Denise. If you don't know who Denise is, she was originally a member of Secret Number, but I don't know what happened with them really, but Denise is not part of the group anymore as of late, but they do have two new members. As you guys know, I've been checking a lot of Secret Number out, and you guys know they have two new members, and I'm really liking the new members, but I cannot forget about Denise because she's got an amazing voice, as well as Minji and all the Secret Number members. So I've been wanting to check this out for a little while, but I had to wait to check out some other things before I could get to this, and I had to finish the whole Minji pre-debut cover reactions first, so I could get that done. So if you haven't checked out those, go check them out. But we can finally check this out, and I'm hoping that this is okay for me to react to, because this is from King of the Masked Singer, which she was a part of, Denise, when she was with Secret Number, and this is with MBC, which is really heavy on the copyright claims or strikes. So I'm not checking out the live performance just because, like I said, MBC is really strict with their copyright issues. But I will be checking out this lyric video thing that someone made. So if the quality isn't as good, the music quality isn't as good, I'm sorry, but I would rather put this out than have my video be blocked, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully this is gonna be good. If you're watching this right now, that means we get, you know what I'm saying? So we're checking out Makeup by Sam Kim, I'm sorry. I thought this was Zion T the whole time. But anyways, we're checking this out right now. If you guys know King of the Masked Singer, let me know in the comments. And I actually don't really know how well Denise did on the show, but I would have predicted that she would have won because she's got one of them voices. But I only know there's two performances that she's done, this one and another one, which I will check out in another video. But anyways, if you guys enjoy my videos and you have not subscribed, press the subscribe button and press the bell. Notifications are done as I post a new video. You can also follow me on Instagram right here.
Yeah.
Okay. No makeup, yeah, okay, that's the song. I thought it was Zion T, why did I think that? This isn't even English. Baby, you see you cry. So talk to me. Can we wake up in the morning? I'm fucking it up. Right now. Oh. Talk to me. Okay. Okay, let's skip the instrumental. Back to verse 2. Oh. Okay. She wrapping up. Baby. Hey. Talk to me. Talk to me. Hey. Talk to me. Hey. Man, I miss Denise's voice so much. If you haven't checked out a little while ago, I don't know how long it's been, but probably maybe a year now, I checked out. This was like back when the whole rumor started that Denise was leaving Secret Number and there's going to be two new members. I actually reacted to her like pre-debut stuff and like covers. So if you have, it's like a 14 minute video of just Denise singing, and I absolutely love that video and I reacted to that. So if you haven't seen that, you can go check it out. But I miss Denise, man. Miss Denise's voice. It's been a long time since I've heard her sing. I don't even know what Denise is doing at this point. If you guys know, let me know in the comments. I did a podcast episode, Jam Podcast. If you have not seen the episode, go check it out. But my guy K-Pop Bull was on there as well. And we kind of discussed what would happen with Denise. But we don't really know officially what's going on. So like I said, let me know. And I really hope that Denise continues to be a singer. Maybe like a, not an idol way, but like continues to use her voice in some way, because she's got a gift, you know what I'm saying? So I will be checking out another, because she did another song. I think it was a BTS song. So I'll be checking that out in another video. So yeah, if there's anything else, a Secret Number you want me to check out, I probably will check it out in the future. But if there's something you want me to check out in particular, let me know in the comments and I will see if I can check it out. But again, shout out to Denise Kim. If you're watching this, what's up? I hope you're doing okay. And I hope you make more music soon. And I hope to hear from you. I don't know. I don't even know how to figure out what she's doing. But I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. Hey, this is the outro. If you want to check out more videos, click on the screen right now. If you want to check out even more videos, go to my channel, check them out. While you're at it, subscribe right here. Yeah. Baby, hate to see you cry. Don't talk to me, just talk to me, talk to me. Baby. Okay.